in Hartford.
Tickets are on sale for a benefit concert in honor of the man killed in last week's New Haven home invasion. 23-year-old Mitchell Dubey was shot inside his home on Bassett Street. Friends and family are holding an event on Sunday at Toad's Place to help the Dubey family with the costs of losing a loved one. The minimum donation is $10. You can buy tickets online or stop by Red Squirrel Records in Wallingford.